It's one thing I don't think they do much of.
Yeah. Oh, look at that.
Got him.
No, I didn't.
Is that one big old face for
you? I'm trying to get the digital. Yes, in the, yeah.
Oh, look at him. Hey, I'm over here, guys.
Look above your head, Tim.
Oh my God, that's so cool.
Anchor, all gonna have to.
Yeah.
This way you can see all the photos.
Right, you have about 20 kilometer range where they stay.
I have that's the only can't area. Get in find them on.
And there's a few places like Laconia National Park. In a long time, they introduced them, right? They over-reproduced them. But they're not like really wild ones. That's not their natural habitat. Their natural habitat is here, but for other.
See, they don't use a tail. They don't have a prehensile like the rest of the species, right?
Oh my God.
That long tail is just used for balance.
Come around this side. There we go. Oh, yeah. Got that. That's funny.
Shot of that, are you? There's one down here.
We've never seen them this active.
I think we've seen them
coming. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Hanging by his tail.
Right, but.
Keep your foot on just in case.
Just in case.
I'm going to show you guys my acrobatic prowess.
Yeah. That's cool.
A mother and her baby. See her? The baby right there, let go. Going around. There's the baby. They like to get just the ends of those trees. The fresh shoots.
You know, when they're real little, but not one that's loose, like
that.
We're like our turtle people.
Oh, yeah.
Don't you think people?
Some people probably, because it's a treat, you know.
Yeah.
Look at that baby running around. Isn't that cute? He's just playing. Oh my God. Amazing. They got that tail as a safety thing, don't they? Look at that. I'm hanging upside down with his tail.
Oh yeah. This guy got scared. Like they actually one guy said they actually
Oh, shoot.